Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition, The Black Pits. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. And how much money do we have? We have quite a bit, but we need some stuff. We need... Well, I think we need to get, like, one antidote. And we need more of these magic shielding potions. Two of them.
I am here.
And then we'll see what we have left
indeed
over.
Indeed.
Potion of Hill Giant Strength. I'll throw that in. We'll wait on the Frost Giant, see how much we have left. Ooh, it's expensive. Magic protection, magic shielding. Let's go back to that. Because I think I've forgotten the shadows from like a couple fights ago. I think those require magic weapons in order to hit. And she has a longsword plus one, but he has a regular two-handed sword, Gallus. So, well, we definitely want to get him some better arrows. Yeah, let's get him some arrows. I forget which one we want here. Okay, not this one. Well, not him either. Okay, it must be him with the range weapons. And ammo. Okay, acid arrows. Arrow of piercing. Let's just get some more arrows of fire. Okay, I imagine we need more bullets as well. Yeah. You sell the bullets, yes you do. Oh, it's also sling plus one. They're not that expensive. Well, think about the sling as well. I want to see if we can get, what's his name? Gallus? Yeah. A magical two-handed sword. He has armor. This is armor as well. My constant jabbering, huh? Oof. Alright, 2055 for this. Gonna be worth it, because otherwise he can't affect certain enemies. And that would be no good. We need to be prepared for what awaits us. Plus it helps his
Your concern? It is done.
it helps his, you know, Thaco to hit as well. Ten, woo. Alright, how much money do I have left? We have a bunch. I like how these are called bolts of lightning. Alright, a sling plus one. They're not expensive. So. Replacing regular slings. I can't even sell these. Might as well just hold on to them. Alright. Let's get an idea for what's to await us here. I wonder when we're going to be facing these people.
At last you've won the right to face us. I relish the opportunity to defeat a worthy foe.
I guess they're next.
It will be just like the time you led us to glorious victory over those drow. With Thespia leading us, we cannot lose.
It will be nothing like that, you simpering lickspittle. Huh. No one will get past me and Lucille.
Lucille?
And nothing will stop me from wetting my fingers in the tenderest of our foes.
Is Lucille a person, or is this the female version of Negan here? Yeah, that's Lucille is a person, okay. Just wondering.
Are you prepared to face your next match? Some battles appear straightforward, but the difference between the opposing sides lies within, rather than without.
If you really want to help me, you can make this a little more clear. Okay, so the battle will appear straightforward. The difference lies within rather than without. What? So meaning the difference lies in us? Meaning we're not, like, we're not as powerful as them? Or we are more powerful than we think? I don't know. Doesn't really help us out, but we got Thespia has nothing to say to you. Okay, well, these both look like mages. And then we've got a cleric. Is that another cleric? Or a druid, maybe? This guy, I think, is a thief. And we got a basic warrior here. These guys, I think they're both red wizards of Thay. They're holding staves, so. So we got magic. We're gonna have magic afoot, so. We need to be able to resist it. How much?
Yes?
How much is a mat? What does she have?
I am here.
Okay, a warhammer. Is that where she's proficient in? Warhammer plus. It's also just as well with a mace. A warhammer or a mace, so.
Indeed.
A mace plus one is almost all of our our money here then. And a Warhammer notice the same price. Interesting. I gotta pass on that for now. Because we wouldn't be able to get much else. Let me check to see if there's anything new around here. Looks like the same stuff. There might be some things added that are very expensive. I don't think we have any magical armor. Or actually, he has splint mail plus one. And he has studded leather armor plus one. He's a barbarian. So I think he can't wear. May not wear armor heavier than splint mail. Alright, so. He's done. Unless we find plus two. And they vote the other two have plate mail. That's my check. Yeah, we can't afford this. Full plate, we can't afford. We got shields. Still would be most of our money. Gift of peace. This is good. Saving throws plus one. 20% cold resistance, fire, and electrical resistance. But that would be almost all our money. Same. Check over here. Small shield plus one. She's wearing a large, well, she's wielding a large shield. She's a large shield as well. Yeah, I think we're gonna leave well enough alone there. And oh, do we need healing? Do we got 4, 4, 3, 2, 2, 2. Okay, we're good on the healing. And antidotes. Okay, so magic protection has magic resistance plus 50%, lasting for 2 hours. Magic shielding only lasts 3 turns. Plus 50% against all forms of magical, non-physical damage. All saving throws are automatically successful. Okay, so the difference here is that this is resistance to magical damage. While if someone wants to charm somebody, this would not apply. That's the way I'm reading that. This just says harmful magic, not damage. And it lasts longer. I hate to keep using all our money like this. Alright. Oh, not Rianne, wait. I'd love for everyone to have one.
I am here, certainly.
Okay. Do we have everything memorized that we want memorized? Is that available? Wait.
I am here.
Okay. You know what I want to do?
Your concern?
Because I took this out.
Yes? I am here.
A magic missile. What else are we going to use a lot of? I think...
Your concern?
Okay. Okay. And then we go...
Yes?
And... Alright, stand by, guys. Okay. It's time to apply all the effects.
I am here. I am here. Your concern?
My concern? These are expensive. He still has this. The Potion of Explosions. Excellent. I'll probably start him out with that. These are the slings that are... Can't even sell. Okay, the rest is all spells.
I am here. Your concern?
Haste would be next.
Yes, it is done.
Not a problem.
Get closer.
Yes?
Get a little closer.
It will be done.
And then...
Your concern?
Finally... Chant. Right? I think I remembered everything.
Faccio, faccio, fere.
I think the way she... Her hands, like, flap up and down. All right.
I am here.
Wish me luck.
Certainly.
Ha! You have returned!
Yeah.
Are you ready to spill blood on the arena?
So we can silence at least one of the mages. Or try, anyway.
Enough is enough! I am a fair master. Yeah, as long as my needs are served by you, I think. But this is ridiculous! I need fresh blood. So I have plucked a new crop of combatants from the Conjuring Kingdom of Fae. Meet your replacements.
Meryl. Okay, we're... Now, I guess they cast this stuff as well before they come into the battle. Shielded. Okay, protected from fire, mirror image. Shielded. That's the mage. Protected from fire, though. And that's Thespia, is the other mage. She's shielded. I don't think minor spell deflection. I don't know if this even counts as a spell. But it counts for fire, so. Yeah, I'm gonna throw the fire this way. Here, let's... Well, actually...
Yes?
Silence on this one, if we can. They're spaced apart so that we can't use silence on both of them. Oh, good. Lucius savors a spell.
Your concern?
I stand ready. With ease.
I am here.
Gonna move these guys and over here.
Yes? I stand ready.
Yes?
She's just running off.
Yes?
I am here.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Okay. Improved invisibility. Lucius.
I am here.
Magic missile on Zelnik. She's protected from normal missiles.
Your concern?
I'm not sure.
Indeed.
If this will be reflected. Or deflected, rather.
I stand ready.
I didn't want to move her all the way over there.
Yes, indeed.
Uh-oh.
I am here, indeed.
Yes?
How about blindness on this one? Oh, they... They got rid of these. They got rid of the, Thespia, death, awesome. That's a leader, too.
I stand ready.
Yeah. Blindness here on this one. Blinded, awesome. So wait, who's this? Meryl is dominated. Doom. Domination. Alright. So she's probably attacking him then? Meryl attacking Rianne, actually.
Yes?
Got right through there. Boom. Oh, what's going on with her now? Stunned? Yeah, she's stunned. Alright.
Yes?
Yeah, keep attacking that one. Red Tom is near death. Meryl attacking. Lucille barely injured. Actually, go after
stand ready.
Treacle here.
Yes?
Oh, Andor's down? Andor... Doom and hopelessness. And sleep. Okay. Pretty thorough right there. Alright, you know what?
Your concern?
Finish him.
Yes? Certainly.
Who is... We're, like, out of control of a lot of people. Okay. Oh, you too? Aw, man. Stunned? They're both stunned.
I am here. Certainly.
Move paralysis. I don't think it worked. She was interrupted.
Yes?
Ah, man.
I am here.
She has doom. Okay, we don't have anybody. We don't have anybody that we can control. This is bad.
Your concern?
And Red Tom healed himself. Damn it.
Yes?
Remove fear.
It is done.
Well, I didn't tell you to do anything yet. If I remove the fear from him, he'll still be asleep. If I remove the fear from her, she'll still be dominated. We gotta take care of these casters more quickly.
I am here. York indeed. Yes? I must have aid.
There goes me.
You got nobody. She's held now. Meryl's back? Where is Meryl? That's Meryl.
I am. It is done. Your concern?
Alright, still nothing on the others.
Yes?
Treacle. Meryl is enfeebled. They're casting everything on her. How many spells do these guys have? They're using everything. This is just one caster.
I must.
Oh, she's. I can't control
I stand
her.
Stand ready.
Oh, now you stand ready.
Hmm?
It's just him. Called shot on. She's protected from normal missiles still? It might have worn out. Or is this the effect here that we're seeing? Called shot on Lucius. Casting failure, I like that.
Hmm? Yes, yes.
Oh, you back?
I stand ready.
Hmm?
I'm looking for Meryl. This is not Meryl. Gallus. Which one's Gallus? This is Gallus. Okay, can you kill this guy?
Onward!
Hmm?
Gallus is slowed. Okay. We got that guy. Now,
I stand ready.
The wizard. Okay. Okay, the wizard's down. We might be okay. That's just a null elite. That's an ogre. Lucille, we've got. Red Top.
I stand ready.
Zelnick is back. Okay.
Not a problem.
I don't know if he'll get that off.
Hmm?
No, just lead him around a little bit.
Not a problem. Yes? Yes? With ease. I stand ready.
Okay. What do we have? Lucille barely injured Voatica.
Hmm? Hmm? Yes? It will be done. I stand ready.
Potion?
Hmm?
Voatica's near death.
I stand ready, with ease. I am not well at all. Yes?
Yeah, no kidding.
Hmm? Not a problem. Yes? It will be done.
Voatica dead. Thank God. Now, Lucille.
I stand ready.
Pick the fine time to
it
leave me,
done. Yes?
Lucille.
I stand ready. Hmm? I stand ready with ease. Hmm? It will be done.
I am not worth.
Yes?
Mm, no kidding.
Yes? Not a problem. I stand. Not a problem. I stand ready.
Another potion? Oh, unsummoned. All we got now is Lucille and Bad Tom and Red Tom.
Hmm? 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 Not a problem.
Onward!
Yes? Not a problem.
Oh, I lost him. I messed that up.
I stand. It will be done.
No, so close.
Yes?
What happened here? Oh, he's out? Oh, no. All those arrows I got him, he's out.
Hmm? With ease. I stand ready.
You're attacking her, right?
Yes, with ease.
She might still be blinded. I'm not sure if she was the one that was blinded.
I stand. Not a problem. Hmm? With ease. Yes? Not a problem.
Your life means nothing to me.
Your life means
with ease.
She says that so sweetly, too.
Hmm? With ease.
Ow.
Yes? It will be done. I stand ready. It will be done. Hmm? Not a problem.
I wish he could help out.
Hmm?
Really do. Well, he's getting chased endlessly.
Yes? Not a problem. Yes? I stand ready.
He needs to take another one.
I stand with ease.
I am not well at all.
Hmm?
Last potion.
Yes, it will be done. Hmm? I stand with ease.
I am not well at all.
Hmm?
I don't know if we can get this off. Lucille's blinded.
Yes?
Save the day.
I stand ready. With ease. Hmm?
We can't move while this
yes?
is...
Yes? With ease. I stand... Not a problem.